This is Dr. Shakir Ahmed. Today I want to talk about varicocele. Varicocele is dilated peritesticular veins that formed as the result of competent valves in the spermatic veins. The incidence is more at left side, almost 85%. Left spermatic vein drains into the left renal vein and right spermatic vein drains into the inferior vena cava. The SMA, superior mesenteric artery, compresses the left renal vein. Therefore, pressure on the left side is higher than right side. Varicoceles do not cause pain or discomfort until become large. Even small non-palpable varicocele can cause infertility. So, search for varicoceles is important workup in infertile couples. Grayscale ultrasound depicts varicoceles as numerous dilated tortuous tubular channels in the peritesticular tissues. Varicocele is located lateral, posterior, and or superior to the testes. The upper limit of normal for the caliber of the scrotal veins is 2 mm. At rest, blood flow in varicocele is occasionally visible on grayscale, but it is usually too slow to be detected with color Doppler. With well salvo maneuver, the incompetent valves in the spermatic vein allows rapid retrograde blood flow into pumpiniform plexus and is detectable on color Doppler. These images show multiple cystic spaces lateral to the testes communicating with each other. The diameter is 3.1 and 3.3 millimeter. This is typical image of varicoceles. Valsalva. Valsalva induced flow augmentation is detectable when patient is in supine position. If scan is performed for infertility and is normal with supine position, the study to be repeated with standing position, because the increased hydrostatic pressure may accentuate the varicocele's appearance. Short duration Valsalva augmented peritesticular venous flow can be seen in normal men. The diagnosis of varicocele should be made when the Valsalva augmented flow is persistent more than 1 second or the vein are dilated on gray scale. These images show rest and Valsalva phases, little detected flow at rest is present while detectable augmented venous flow is present with Valsalva. These are also rest and Valsalva images, minimally dilated peritesticular veins that have augmented venous flow during the Valsalva maneuver. Another variant of varicocele is intratesticular varicoceles. Intratesticular varicoceles are rare and involves intratesticular veins appeared as tortuous vessels or a cystic solid mass. This image shows the dilated vessels with augmented Valsalva, it shows increased blood flow. These are intratesticular varicoceles appeared as cystic mass with color Doppler, it shows good flow. This is another solid mass appearance of varicocele with Valsalva, it shows increased blood flow. Isolated right side varicocele. An isolated right sided varicocele is so unusual that whenever one is detected, either compression of the right spermatic vein by the retroperitoneal masses or situs inversus should be considered. Although the yield is very low, a sonographic survey of the upper abdomen should be performed whenever an isolated right-sided varicocele or an unusually large and asymmetrical right-sided varicocele is detected. This is isolated right side varicocele. On abdominal survey, there was a mass in the upper aspect of the right kidney, and the IVC shows a tumor thrombus and definitely blocking the right gonadal vein. Varicocele grading. Dubbing in Emler clinical grading system. Grades are as follow. Grade 1 varicocele or small, impalpable only with the Valsalva manure. Grade 2 varicocele or moderate in size, impalpable without the Valsalva manure. Grade 3 varicocele or large, visible through the scrotal skin and referred as bag of worms. Another type is subclinical varicocele or not palpable on physical examination and required color doppler ultrasound imaging for diagnosis. Varicocele grading is also based on size. Grade 1 or small varicoceles, mean diameter is 3 to 4 millimeter in relaxed standing position, or 1 millimeter increase on Valsalva manure. Grade 2 or moderate varicoceles, mean diameter is 4 to 5 millimeter in relaxed standing position, a 1.2 to 1.5 millimeter diameter increase on Valsalva. Grade 3 is large varicocele, mean diameter more than 5 millimeter in relaxed standing position, more than 1.5 millimeter diameter increase on Valsalva manure. Thank you very much for watching, and if liked, please subscribe for more videos. Thank you very much.